Media has also a valuable media also has a value dito sa panel. We need entertainment to keep us sane. And then there's this medical profession, mga mental health professionals, that is aside from our frontliners. And then yun nga, yung mga internet cafes, those will be bad businesses come 2020. Mga co-working spaces, uso siya ng 2019, 2020 left them very, very unsure. Kasi everyone's forced to stay at home. This new normal that we refer to forces us to stay at home. In my case, mag-isa ako dito as I am currently residing in a stop house dito sa Kapitolyo. My mom's in Manggahan, so bihira lang kami makapag-usap. So, yun yung ano situation. Hindi madaling ano kasi kailangan pang sumakay papunta doon sa pabalik pa sa amin eh. Kailangan pa sumakay ng jeep and then sumakay ng tricycle. Of course, that won't happen because it's already lockdown. And by tomorrow, we're already on modified ECQ. Which means if things stay the same at hindi pa rin nag-flat yung curve o hindi pa rin nag-flat yung curve we'll be forced to stay on MECQ rich in vitamin C and folate
With L-carnitine.
with L-carnitine and
With
B
L-carnitine.
vitamins.
Quiet.
As much as I'd like to add humor to it, hindi biro tong quarantine na to. It changed a lot of things. Being part of an
Yeah,
events
that's true.
company, being part of an events company myself, asan yung mga ano namin, yung mga events namin, discaril, you have to be forced to be online. So, ang events company namin, naging content house.
So, I was just telling another friend, si Victor, if anyone ever said to anyone else that COVID did not mess your life up, even just a little bit, that person's a motherfucking liar. Yeah, it's like, in some shape or form, whether it's your employment, your mental health, school, etc., everyone's affected.
Sinong niloloko mo kung sabihin mo na hindi ka apektado ng COVID-19 whereas you can be an asymptomatic person? You can be a carrier but you're an asymptomatic person. Ako, I always presume that. So, ayoko makahawa ng ano. Hindi ako ano. Kasi, okay. Recap tayo. 1% pa lang ang natetesting talaga. 1%. Mabagal ang testing.
It is.
So kaya I really feel the plight of the frontliners to say na mahirap that they really have a difficult time tending to a lot of patients who have contracted COVID-19. And hindi nga natin maintindihan tong sakit na ito eh, sa totoo lang. Sa sobrang hindi natin maintindihan, conspiracies just arrived left and right.
That's true.
Conspiracies just arrived left and right. And in the end, this blurs the line between the truth and the false. So, ang hirap mag-ano, at saka it's difficult to be a researcher in a broadsheet these days kasi you'll have to double check and triple check and quadruple check all the matters at hand. And at the same time, we are dealing, for example, in the US, Donald Trump, we are dealing with someone who has false promises to the point na they just want to get away with it because they're just safe. E paano yung sa UK sa Boris Johnson na contract ng COVID-19? The Prime Minister of the United Kingdom
Yep.
recently contracted COVID-19. Work at home. Forced to stay at home.
Right.
Yes, nalaso na.
Wala na, nalaso na ako ng TikTok. TikTokerist na rin ako. Ay, woo!
Ako na lang ata, hindi nalalaso.
Oo, huwag ka magpalason. Or else you will give away your data to China.
No, 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 how about that?
May issue tayo dito, pare.
Oh, kaya kung maggagawa kayo na ako sa TikTok, yung mga kalokohan nyo lang.
Tama.
If you get too political on TikTok, I tell you, you will have your account taken away. Social credits, hi.
Really?
Well, that's what, ano, yung mga friends ko, yan yung sinishare nila yung stuff. So, yeah.
Bet ko yung, ano, bet ko yung choreo ni Natsu nung sa, ano, nung sa Naruto Challenge. Yung may pa-dance step bago lumipad yung kwan, yung headgear protector. Yung
dancer si Natsu.
Diba? Ayun nga, naaliwa ko, sabi ko, ay, may choreo.
I don't dance at all. I'm very bad at dancing. I can't well, even jump to dance.
Kung nakita niyo ba,
madami na dinding. Kita niyo mga TikTok vids ni Nick. Very nice.
Naiinis ako sa ganun TikTok.
I can't.
Hindi ko kaya, hindi ko
kaya. Pang-apat ano yung step, hindi ko lang kaya.
Unang tulog pala, sinaswipe up ko na. Meron pa yung tumigil akong pumunta sa TikTok. Ano na kasi yung kanta na
yun? Yun yung pinaka-boring na TikTok na nakita ko sa balat ng lupa, Lord.
Ako yung wow, sabi niya.
Pwede pa tayo?
Oh.
Last time I uploaded something on TikTok was just to like participate in a TikTok related activity for work. Yan, I showed you guys, parang kwan nga sabi ko, nako, I can't dance. Like, if I try to dance, parang ano, cataclysmic ang dating. So, so what I did, napakasimple naman daw. So, here's the meet. And then what we call this, you have to wear company merch in the TikTok. And I'm like, ay nako, I own 5 company branded shirts. Haluan na lang natin ng wig and accessories. Tinamadan ako yun ng makeup. Pero happy naman.
Guys, pwede magtanong
ng lens. Kuya Day.
Wala.
Nakimchu ka na
dito. Hindi ko pa napapanood yung buong video ni Kimchu, pero I think she, ano eh, she's proving a point. Yun nga lang, naging meme siya. And the worst thing that could happen to you while you're defending an argument is to become a meme.
Sadly.
Mm-hmm.
It's the internet, so...
Kasi people will double down on the memeing eh. People will double down on the memeing eh. Ganyan eh. Double down yan eh. they will really double down to diminish the value of what you're defending. Totoo lang.
Totoo rin.
Mom, parang si Coco Martin.
That's from my batas. Bawal lumabas o bawal lumabas.
Huwag mo lang kanta eh.
Ayan, yan. Yung video na yan, Sir Jay. Meron yung may lights night, tapos may kumakanta sa background na
nangamabos
na ng karaoke. Sorry, iba yung nakita ko. Nakainom, ganun.
Oh,
wait, is it too much na group chat?
Kapatid na
stand by Ross. For example, kumain ka na. Bakit? Sagasan.
Wala, wala. Before I get distracted too much on TikTok, ayun na na. So, sino media man dito? Sino media man? Sinong mascom? Sino mascom? Media? Wala?
Ah. HRM?
Media, media. Media man.
HRM, does that count?
No.
Is mayonnaise an instrument? Or is radish not an instrument either? De joke. De joke.
Again.
I guess ko pa agad yung sinabi.
Hindi. I was saying, sino yung kapamilya?
I'm stuck with that. Okay. Sorry. Medyo neutral ako sa.
Obviously.
I don't. Internet age.
Okay. So, kwentuhan ko kayo ng mga naiintindihan ko sa buong kaguluhang ito. At least man lang, you will know that one of the biggest media companies is being economically sabotaged. At the same time, this big media company also has been critical of our government. And at the same time, we have a president who's not shying away with, you know, just basically, ano ba? Well, kung wala ka namang ginagawang mali, bakit ka naman huhuliin eh? May ginawa kang mali. For example, sa Tagupan, teacher, sabi niya, babayad ng, ayun, may pabuyang 50 million.
Million.
Kasi na president. Wala kang 50 million. At the same time, you made a death threat. Mali yun. There are just some people who want to seek attention eh. At yung nahuling yun, for God forbid, guro. And I learned so far na he did DJ stints in some radio station somewhere. Pero yun nga eh. It kind of feel weird na itong quarantine na to will put us into a situation na kung saan gagawa tayo ng mga kalakuhan na pagsisisihan natin sa huli. And I don't want that. We don't want that. Kaya, the rule of thumb, the law of the classroom, the rule of thumb, rather, is don't say anything stupid and don't give any threats to the president. Or do not make any threats against the president. They're having a hard time. All governments are having a hard time. And then here's you, papapansin ka, tapos yung papansin mo ang corny. Right? Diba?
Counterproductive. I mean, don't get me wrong. I didn't vote for the man either. Pero like, I don't know. The dude was simply, what do you call this? The dude was simply trying to win notoriety. And, ayan, sikat ka na kasi ano po, may mugshot ka na.
Oh, yun. It's like, I think that's the worst way to gain fame eh. I think na mention ko to before, ano? I think we had a Zoom meeting with the sign language interpreter, no? Just to give kaya napansin nyo may mga sign language interpreters na uli sa balita. Wala yan during COVID, during the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. Wala yan during the start of COVID-19 pandemic. This is how they say COVID-19 is sign language, arbitrarily. Because sign languages are arbitrary. In Filipino sign language is different from other sign languages ng, for example, Japan.
Yung yung sign language ng male and female sa American sign language is different from yeah, so American sign language and Filipino sign language.
Mm-hmm.
Diba? So American sign language, this is male, this is female.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Pero sa Filipino it's something else, medyo mas graphic.
Did you hear about what President Trump said about testing, injecting like disinfectant and putting UV rays into the body and actually checking?
you know, when the president says something, it can be considered a policy, even nota verbal. So to say. So when you say to the people of United States that jokingly, kaya nga kahit yung mga jokes ni Presidente ang corny. I'm saying. When the president says, you might the President Trump says something, sige, inom kayo ng cleanser. Well, natural selection, Lord. Kaya don't advise people to drink cleanser or disinfectant. Hindi po yun ini-inject. It's not like Asakoko. Has anyone here watched VTubers? VTubers?
You know, the Tide Pod Challenge is kind of the same thing. Tide Pod Challenge? No.
Tide Pods are coming back. Tide Pod memes are coming back thanks to Trump.
No!
Among other things.
Of all the things.
The first time came back to here, but Tide Pods are coming back.
Yes, Tide Pods are coming back. Disinfectants and cleaners and all the stuff. Yun lang, something to ano.
But kaya... Ba't President Duterte yung brut.
Brut lang. Oy, that's a good meme, ha? That's a good meme. Yun nga lang, still a meme. So, what's the value of, before it became a meme, ano ba yung value na sinasabi niya? Kasi, with all due respect to the President, everything that the President says, most of them are being relegated to simply memes. Well, that's direct to the point, yes. Pero, kagaya nga ng law of the classroom, na hindi ko makalimutan. Diba? Pag sa law of the classroom, natatawa na kayo, diba? Because it went to meme status, and now the meme is dead. Diba?
Iyak na nga siya kasi pamanadang.
Nawala yung point na she's defending ABS-CBN. Go back to ABS-CBN. Yes, Nikki. Yes, Nikki, we're saying. Nawala ka na. Nasa
pound. Pwede ba lumabas?
Pwede ba lumabas? Walang lalabas.
Hindi lumabas unless na binigyan ka ng
karapat. Pwede mabukas!
GCQ na kayo, di ba?
GCQ na
rin. Ayun, congrats.
Yan.
MCQ pa rin kami. Enrich with vitamin E, vitamin C, B1, B2, and folate. So, kawawa pa rin. Yung price ko, hindi pa rin mapapadala dito.
Complete from A to Zinc.
Oo. Parang Centrum Advance lang yun eh. Oops.
Actually, parang wala pa rin difference yung ECQ.
Hindi natin maintindihan ng ECQ, MCQ, saka ano. Pero,
yeah, Jay, nakita mo ba yung design ng white na shirt?
Ayun, nag-unstable yung connection ko.
Parang binigyan lang nila. Kasi sa amin, we're away from Baguio. Tuba, yes! Pero kasi, yung sa amin kasi, per household, there's only one person na pwedeng bigyan ng travel pass, which is, can you see, every time of the week. Ganon. Kaso parang ECQ pa rin. Which is sad. Pero at least may protocol na may access na.
Natsu, who that?
Sino yan? Ay, ginagaling ni Natsu.
He's been trying to teach me the dance. He's been
TikTokers.
I just can't get it. I'm sorry.
Not TikTokers.
Tourista. Tuplok. O diba? Si memes. TikTok is home of memes. It's a home for memes too. So, if...
Facebook na din siya eh.
Well,
home
visual
for Facebook. The memes
sa din ng Well, for text memes kasi ito for video memes to eh. For example, sobrang kapapanood ko ng VTubers.
Yung sayaw meme.
Sobrang kapapanood ko ng VTubers. Ayan, yan ang nangyari sa akin.
nilamon ka na nun.
Nilamon na ako ng VTubers. Ayan, for example, isa na isang TikTok. Meron pa nga dito, VTopper eh.
Yeah.
Hey, G.
Puro kiso na ayun to ha. Puro kiso na ito sa, ano ha. Inano natin ha. Ayan. So yun. That's basically me in a nutshell nowadays. Work at home. And TikTok. TikTok, malapit na eh. Unti na lang eh. Ito hindi pa to yung sagad eh. This is not yet overdrive eh. Unti pa lang eh. Unti na lang eh. Ito yung sinasabi ko eh. Ayun. So, I guess TikTok is home for memes.
It's horrible trying to dance.
TikTok is a good home for memes. Dead memes. Dead memes. So, sige, ano pag-usapan pa natin? Baka we get too political about this eh. Yun nga, ABS-CBN shutdown. Do you feel it? Do you feel the shutdown?
Mom does.
Lumaki na kapamilya talaga eh.
But my mom really weird. Not exactly weird, pero parang nabigla siya. It's kasi bigla siyang sumigaw, yung kardo ko. Sabi niya.
Ay, oo.
Nakita yung shutdown.
yun nga lang, kailangan lang manood ng mga replay sa Netflix. Netflix eh. Buti nga probinsya ano, sa Netflix eh.
Parang meron natin sa Netflix, no?
Oo. That just speaks...
Oh, yun pa yung talita nung...
Brothers.
CJ. Ang nakasulat doon, brother.
Brothers. Di ba?
Well?
Oo.
Yeah.
Uh-uh. Kung buhay pa
si... Dinobol check ko pa.
Oo. Kung buhay pa si FPJ... Kung buhay pa si FPJ, sabihin natin yun nga. Magtataka yan. Ayun.
Though kasi meron akong isang video na dating video parang talent, no? Quote-unquote talent. Mm-hmm. Tapos, yun sabi niya na parang bakit ngayon lang sila nagsispeak out nung nagsara na, nag-shutdown na daw yung ABS-CBN. She's 8 years na daw sila nagre-reklamo tungkol sa management pala.
Mm.
Management.
Yeah.
Hindi yung sa, mismo hindi yung ABS sa franchise.
Kasi, yeah, sa mismo franchise. Like, sinasabi niya na may illegal, ganyan, ganyan. Kasi nga nagre-reklamo sila si Coco Martin na unfair daw sa kanya. Di ba? Yung ganon. But more pa naman daw sa mga laging nagpupuyat na nagbibideo sa kanila. Ganon.
Mm-mm.
Tapos, wala daw silang benefits. O ganon.
Mm-hmm. Alam nyo, it has
kasad. Meron pa yung akala nila ipropromote na sila. Yung ipropromote na sila for what do you call this one? Yung tataas na yung positions nila. Tapos nung andun na sila, naka-formal suit pa daw sila and everything, pinasign sila ng contract na sabi, it's the end of their contract already.
Okay. That's oh my God. Else.
Hmm.
So
hindi lang...
Ako, low moral to. This has become a complicated issue of sorts simply because hindi lang to more on political eh. Hindi lang more on ano ba to? This is not just a legislative issue anymore. It's no longer just a political issue. It's no longer just an issue of a president throwing ire of against a broadcast giant. It's no longer about the Congress acting slow and passing the burden to the next Congress. It's no longer about that. It's also no longer about the labor rights of the employees. It's not, ano, kasi the entertainment industry, it's really a big business only if you are someone big. Ngayon, nowadays, di ba, we see the rise of all the content creators. Like, last year, 2019, Vlogapalooza, I see all the attendees there. Hindi lang sila nag-ano. Most of them are just simply vlogging. They have their cameras. They have their cameras with themselves. Tapos sasabihin nila, they'll just say hi to the guys who are watching. Welcome back to my channel. Here's what's happening right now. The content has, sabihin natin yun nga, content is now in the hands of, we're no longer thinking of big media companies conquering the entertainment space. It's also smaller content creators who also have their own take on content. Ako, and here's us. Ano lang, kalmado lang. Still writing personal journals and all that. So, what was my point? Yun nga. This ABS-CBN thing, this shutdown, ngayon lang sila nagreklamo kasi napuruhan na eh. So, hindi pa napuruhan. Hindi, I think nag-ano na sila. They're also voicing out eh. So, well, we can all think of all the conspiracy theories that we have on our minds and on others' minds. Pero, again, it's no longer just a legislative issue. It's no longer just a labor issue. It's no longer just about a broadcast issue. It's no longer about the issue of the news team who are really punching that criticism against the government. It's no longer being about the protesting. It's no longer a press issue. It's so complicated because they are a big media company and they've tried to venture to food business. Most of, if not all, are not aware that ABS-CBN has a bread business, a food business now. So they've been in the entertainment business so long, they're trying to diversify. But then again, COVID-19 happened. Daming napuruhan. Mas napuruhan sila. Because limited ang reach nila, although they can go online, pero on the terrestrial, which is their home turf, limited ang reach nila. They can only be seen on digital frequencies. And the newly released, newly passed version of the Philippine Congress, the House of Representatives, yung provisional na congressional franchise, which is really supposed to be done by the Congress, it says that also yung digital frequencies ng ABS-CBN can be, kasama na rin yun doon. And it will just be for a limited time until around October when the next term of the House of Representatives under the 18th Congress na yata tayo ngayon eh, or 19th, I forgot, resumes. Because basically, pasahan na yun ng leadership ng House. Pinapasa ng current leadership ng House yung problema sa susunod. Well, you don't see it like that and I may accuse Congress of trying to get away with it, pero really it's just too good to be true na kaya lang October kasi papag-aralan pa to. We all know the protocol has been taught to us. It's slow bureaucracy. So, yun ano, moving forward, if mabigyan si ABS-CBN ng license to broadcast ulit on Channel 2 and on their radio and radio stations, well, tuloy pa rin ang buhay, pero it's the new normal. It's not the same hindi ngayon. My points, every statement that is in favor of ABS-CBN will be taken by the network to heart. At the same time, lahat ng mga criticism against the network will be dealt accordingly. And as far as we see naman, ang NTC, hindi talaga sila makasagot on what the hell is happened. Because they're just following the law. It's in the fine print. graphing corruption cases, you are a government official. You're supposed to implement the law, even if you're a quasi-judicial entity like that NTC. Eh, ano bang requirement? Congressional franchise. Congressional franchise. So, yun nga. Ang, the blame game starts here to sec, to Soljan Kalida, to ano ba? Soljan Kalida and to the NTC, to the Congress, so on and so forth. Yung Senate naman, in favor naman of opening up ABS-CBN uli. Ang problema, yung current speaker natin ngayon nag-commit na ipuka na siya, siya mismo pupunta sa Internet Network para buksan uli yun just to appease the network na hindi sila magsasara. And well, there's other challenges that the network face. You know Sky Cable, right? May Sky Cable sa Baguio? Okay.
Yes.
It's on the brink of danger if the congressional franchise for Sky Cable Corporation will also not be renewed for the next 25 years. Pag nadamay ang Sky Cable, it will be riot. We're all aware that ABS-CBN had lots of oopsies, so much. I can recall yung balita sa Bandila at that time that led to the suspension of Jasmine Romero yata yon or ano, and then nakabalik lang siya mga months after, parang pinalipas mo siguro issue. I don't know what ano, I can never assume pero yung nabalita na yon, and then it was parang clickbait, baga parang debated, that's not within the standards of the news agency, the news division. So with 10 minutes left, mag-round 3 ba tayo? Ako na ba magsiset up ng Zoom meeting for the next round? Ayun na. Well, napasarap ang kwentuhan natin, and we went to everything. Para tayo nagpaikot-ikot around the Philippines to discuss this matter. No? Pero, of course, being the solid North, as with any other places, but ano, I'm looking forward to be there again. I'm looking forward to join Kitakon. Pero again, the events industry, new normal. Siguro kausapin na lang natin yung mga organizers natin to hold an online event na lang. Charles, ano, tama? Ay si Ma'am, ano, si Ma'am Chai, si Michelle, si Laura. Because events won't still be very active until the next 2 years. Estimated 2 years. Kasi people are still, will still fear the, kung siya, malay natin, kung asymptomatic tayo, malay natin, asymptomatic yung iba. Yung parang, you're afraid to die. We're always afraid to die.
True.
And yun nga, kahit gaano ka-supportive yung ano, yung government and the industry, it will still take a long time for things to recover. So we'll just have to hang in there.